Who is Ko Itakura? All you need to know about the defender linked with Liverpool. Hence all you need to know about Ko Itakura after the defender was linked with a move to Liverpool this year. But Florian Plettenberg and Patrick Berger report Ko Itakura could be on the move in the summer. Liverpool are very interested, says Berger, and can try to sign the player. It is intriguing. One, as Itakura will supposedly have a very small release clause, as little as £8.5 million, that would make him a bargain signing for any major side, and perhaps that's Liverpool. But Itakura is not one of the biggest names in football, so with that in mind, here's you all you need to know about the player. Name Ko Itakura, nationality Japanese, birthplace Yokohama, birthday January 27. Position center back, Kobe Bryant, Kawasaki Frontale, Pegalta Sendai, Groningen, Schalke, Borussia Mönchengladbach, international caps 22. Itakura started his career at Kawasaki Frontale and was a Japanese champion by the time he was 20. He plays regular football, come on loan at Pegalta Sendai. However, he was impressive enough that Manchester City signed him in early 2019. The defender never played for City, though they immediately sent him on loan to Groningen in the Eredivisie, where he spent 2 seasons, playing regularly. After that, a spell in the Bundesliga 2 with Schalke 04. The German club did not pick up their purchase option on Itakura, however, and that allowed Gladbach to pick him up on the cheap in 2022. City were willing to sell, given they had little news for the defender. But Itakura has signed Tripe, he's become one of the better center back in Germany, and was actually Gladbach player of the month earlier this season. However, an injury back in October held Itakura out for months. He's only just made his return to action, but for the Japanese national team at the Asian Cup, it means the 26-year-old has only played 7 times in the Bundesliga at halfway. It is easy to see why Liverpool would be interested. Itakura is entering the prime of his career as the boss very solid start for what could be a sub £9 million player.